seen it?
Huh?
Have you been out to the two shed?
What's the matter?
It's gone. Look, if somebody's hiding it from me, you better tell me right now, because this isn't funny.
What's wrong, John Boy?
John Boy, if you'll tell us why you're so upset, maybe we could help.
She lost something.
That's right, my typewriter.
Typewriter?
You don't have a typewriter?
I had a typewriter. It was in the tool shed.
Now, let's just start from the beginning, John.
You had a typewriter in the shed?
It wasn't even my typewriter.
John Boy's sad.
He lost his typewriter.
I didn't know you had a typewriter, John Boy.
It was a 1908 museum piece. I had it out in the old tool shed.
In the tool shed?
Did you see it?
Where in the tool shed?
It was in like a closet in a brown box.
Do you know anything about it, Mary Ellen? Your son boy's got to have it.
Please tell me where it is, please.
I think I sold it to Mr. Rutley.
Why did you do that?
I didn't see it, didn't even know it was there.
If I live to be a man in this family, it's going to be a miracle. You had no business going in there in the first place.
I know you're upset.
Look, she took it and she sold it. And I don't know why you didn't just stab me in the back with a dagger.
John Boy, she didn't mean to sell it.
He didn't, but I'm sorry. Here.
What's that?
That's what Bernie gave me for the whole pile of junk.
$1 for a museum piece. History was made on that typewriter.
John Boy, try to imagine how Mary Ellen feels.
Nothing left to do now, just walk out into Drusilla Pond until the water's over my head.
John Boy, we didn't know you had a typewriter, did we?
I told him about the judge's typewriter. He had to have one.
I borrowed it from Miss Mamie and Miss Emily Baldwin. You know their daddy wrote to Woodrow Wilson on that typewriter?
John Boy, I told you I don't want to be obligated to those ladies.
I know. That's why I kept it a secret.
We've got to return it to them right away.
Well, how am I going to do that? How do you expect me to?
Well, go see if we can catch up with Bernie.